welcome to Restaurant Spotlight. Today, we're visiting Three Hogs Barbecue in Hanover, PA. This is the building for Three Hogs Barbecue. Inside this cute little building, you'll be able to sit inside in the wintertime and enjoy a nice, warm, toasty atmosphere. Or in the summer, they actually open up these windows and you can sit outside and have bar seating as well. Because of the building's ability to be either open air or enclosed, Three Hogs Barbecue is open year-round. Three Hogs Barbecue is located right by Jimmy Weinbrenner Motor Service in Hanover, situated near the baseball field, with outdoor seating and just a really nice scenery of not only the field, but there's a lovely little bubbling brook nearby, and you really enjoy a great meal in a nice outdoor atmosphere. But you know what? You can also sit inside, too. They have a nice little inside seating area, which we'll go take a look at now. Now we're going to enter Three Hogs Barbecue and see what the inside seating is like and check out some of the great food. And this is the inside of Three Hogs Barbecue. As you can see, they've got cool bar seating and there's three TVs that you can choose from to watch different shows. Three Hogs Barbecue with the windows up, as they say. In the summertime, in the springtime, or even in the early fall when it's a nice day outside and the breeze is blowing, this is what you'll find when you come to Three Hogs Barbecue. So what everybody's been looking forward to seeing is some of the food at Three Hogs Barbecue. This is a pulled pork egg roll. If you see here, you got the pulled pork, you got the cabbage, and then it's enclosed in an egg roll shell and then deep fried. This is a brisket smoked mac and cheese sandwich on a nice toasted sourdough bread, and then served alongside with smoked Brussels sprouts. Guys, if you don't eat your veggies, you're going to want to eat these veggies. They look fabulous. And this is the Feast de la Resistance here at Three Hogs Barbecue with the half rack of smoked ribs and a side of their famous sriracha jalapeno coleslaw, and of course, their homemade macaroni and cheese. What would great barbecue be like without a great barbecue sauce? Three Hogs Barbecue has, oh goodness sakes, a little bit of a taste of anything that anybody could possibly want. This is Kevin. He is the barbecue aficionado.
Yes.
I said that right?
Oh, you got it.
here at Three Hogs Barbecue. Kevin, could you tell us about the barbecue sauces? You guys certainly have a lot to choose from.
Yeah, sure. We're always looking to add new sauces. We got a nice sweet onion peach, gives you a little fruit, a little onion taste.
Mm-hmm.
We got a pineapple glaze, which is basically like a sweet heat sauce. It'll kick you.
That sounds good.
Yeah, the smoked apple is one of my personal favorites. Mm-hmm. Nice apple taste and another sweet one.
Mm-hmm.
We got another hot one, the roasted habanero. That's probably the hottest sauce we got.
Do you have to sign a disclaimer or anything for that one?
No, we should make one though. Our sweet chili kind of reminds me of like an Asian style sauce, Asian barbecue sauce. Kansas City is just a standard, sweet, tangy, regular, normal barbecue. Honey Chipotle is another sweet heat. Carolina Red is a good one if you like vinegar. It's got a nice tang to it with a little bit of heat. It's got a little red pepper action in there.
Mm-hmm.
Carolina Gold is another vinegar based like mustard sauce. If you like mustard, you'll love Carolina Gold.
Oh, I'll have to try that one.
Yeah, and then the Garlic Old Bay.
Oh.
Kind of self-explanatory.
Yeah.
Garlic Old Bay. Good on pretty much everything.
Cool. What would you say is the most popular?
The most popular is definitely our Kansas City.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'd have to say second behind that is the Honey Chipotle. And then the third runner-up would be the Carolina Red.
The Carolina Red. Wow.
Yeah.
Well, look at those. They all look really good. And I think I need to try that mustard-based one. That one looks pretty neat.
Try them all.
I'll have to try them all.
By the time you try them all, we'll have another one.
All right. Well, I'll look forward to that. That sounds great.
Absolutely.
Thanks, Kevin.
Yeah, absolutely.
This is one of Three Hall regular customers. What is your name, hon?
Mason.
All right, cool. What did you get there?
I got the brisket mac and cheese grilled cheese.
That looks really good. Have you had it before?
Many times.
Wow. So what do you really like about Three Hogs Barbecue?
Well, the brisket is the best I've ever had, and that's what keeps me back here.
Cool. And you'll come back again?
Of course.
All right. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. Thanks for watching Restaurant Spotlight and visiting Three Hogs Barbecue with us today. Remember, if you want to learn more about Three Hogs Barbecue, just visit them online at threehogsbarbecue.com.